Good afternoon, my friends. Thank you for tuning in today. I don't mind my hair. I've had it in rollers, pin curls, for 2 days now, so it's really curly. I'm telling you. My son got me a little bit of blonde. I tried to cut some, forget what you call them, wispy bangs myself, where you cut below your chin. You pull these pieces down right here. And then you cut them below your chin this way. And then you split them in half. And you bring this side over to this side and cut again going upward. And then this side over to here, cut again going upward. I didn't do too great a job on it. I don't think they're even. But he got me a little bit of a... So I'm going to have to go to all the trouble of putting some... So I just had to cover my gray. So let's see if this works. Some blonde. That could be my eyelashes. Well, made my forehead blonde. We'll see if that dries in a minute. That was that magic root touch up in blonde. I don't know if I put a couple blonde streaks in my hair or not. Better let it dry. Anyway, he ordered me a beautiful, beautiful shirt dress that I'm dying to show you. My son bought a rather expensive $50 shirt dress for me. It's coming in Friday, so because I believe we get treated better at my age. I'm 75. When you're well dressed, when you're dressed up. If I went out the way I cleaned the house, I think I was a garbage pickup lady, I'm telling you. But I want to try these cream makeups that I ordered for you also to try today. I wet my sponge with the, I literally love this stuff. It came in as a free gift. Now we have to buy it because it's so good on your skin. It has all kinds of serums in it. It's a serum. It's an aromatic spray serum, and it's got so much in it. But it's called Diabla. And it came with it, the Allure magazine, not the magazine, the free gift that my kids ordered me for a while. I think my son ordered me the other one. Now, this is a makeup. It's a cream makeup. And I know we always, there's nothing I love more than this one. Probably because it's expensive and my son paid $69 for it, because I told you that dupe that I found for it. It's really basically the same thing, but this one belongs to my heart because it's a designer name and we get talked into them ourselves. But it really is pretty. If you pat it on, at my age, you have to kind of pat it on. You have to pat everything on. But we're going to try these, that's the Giorgio Armani. We're going to try these foundation sticks. I don't know whether to... I might just try it on my forehead. Looks like it's a little light. Got me the light and the darker one. And my sponge is wet with this Diablo. That's really a good color. It says it's a concealer in one, I believe. It's vegan. I'm thinking about bacon. It's vegan and cruelty free, and it was only $11. And it looks like it's called a Haley's. Let's see if we're gonna have to use a concealer with it. Good. I don't think we will have to use a concealer. I'm not going to go out today anyway, but it really looks natural. I'm amazed. Wow. I give that a try for you today. This is this color. It's a 325. And he also ordered me the dark one for kind of contouring, but we don't need contour at this age. Not too many places. Maybe just high up here. Let's try that with a pointed edge. St. Bernard's Jules. The darker. This is really nice. I believe they were only $11 or $10 or $11 a piece. And like I said, they're vegan, cruelty free. I know they should read the ingredients, but I don't be able to see them. Even with my glasses on, I don't think. Let's try, I don't think we're going to need concealer, but we'll try a little bit of this. This Purez stuff is wonderful, too. This came also in a free gift. I swear, they didn't want to buy the stuff. But it looks like they sell a BB cream, the Purez. And I bet you if the concealer is as good. I bet you the BB cream is wonderful. I had my heart doctor's appointment for tomorrow, but my daughter couldn't get off work and my son couldn't get off work, so we kind of changed it a little. And there's something I tried. I tried the, I've been using, I don't have it on today, but the NYX glitter glue instead of a primer for my eyes. I've also been trying it around just to see if it would catch the powder, because it makes your eyeshadow stay on all day long. I want to try it around the wrinkles on my lips also to see if it would kind of act like a wrinkle filler. It's just an experiment. We'll just see if anything happens. I only put a little teeny bit. Let's try a little bit of that Flower Power. How's your week been? I tell you, it's supposed to be summer or spring. It's cold here in Southern Maryland. It's actually had the heater on here in the bedroom because it was so cold. This morning I was hoping to let the cat go outside a little bit, but it's too cold for him. He's so old. And I don't know if you've ever noticed, I played back the last couple of my videos, and I heard all kinds of banging in the house. There's nobody here but me. Me and old faithful dog sleeping right beside me. So I'm like, where's all that noise coming from? Because I hear noise all day long. I told my son, I keep hearing banging and thudding. And he's like, no, you don't. I was like, play back some of my tapes. You can actually hear it on the tapes. It sounds like there's people in the house. This house is old. I know somebody... I don't know if somebody died here or not. It's getting a little spooky. The other day, lights went off and on again by themselves. So, I don't know. It's an older home. Anyway, we're going to try the lip pencil now on the wrinkles. And the mascara I have on today is the new... I'm not going to wear fake eyelashes at my age. It's too much of a pain. But it's the telescopic lift, the new one. And it really makes your eyelashes look great, but they crinkle. They feel like they're really hard, I'll tell you that. And I didn't even curl them. But let's see if this thing did anything for our lip lines. If it's true, we may have discovered a wrinkle. It's awfully dark. That's a Maybelline lip pencil. And we'll use the red one. Lipstick. I swear it worked a little bit. Wouldn't it be nice if we could just put glue in our wrinkles, let it set for a while, and then put some blurring powder and fill them in a tiny bit? Because, you know, there's no way out of these wrinkles at 75. But I swear that helped a little bit. I love matte lipsticks because they don't bleed into our lip line. Even though I didn't put any rouge on this one. And I'm going to top it off with this L'Oreal lipstick just in the center. I forgot to put my speaker on. I hope you'll be able to hear me today. And that color was 173 in the L'Oreal. And also this one's Revlon. This is the Gut Instinct, the new ones by Revlon. Let me try a little bit. Blush. I want to try the milk cream one. Boy, as you can tell, this was also a tester. Rub this in with your hands or with a brush. I like to come in a little bit more toward the middle because my face has fallen. It has fallen and it cannot get up. I really, really? We'll give this a try. In the next video, I'll let you know how it lasts all day, because this was my first time trying it. It looks perfectly natural to me. The blonde spray stuff didn't do too good for streaks. Let's try a little right there. I'll just do my forehead again, probably. Let's try that. Anybody see anything blonde? And please let me know if there's anything you'd like for me to try for you, or to, I get these things to save you the trouble of buying. Like, I bought the FX cream off of Amazon, and I did use that on a short, and I didn't like it. By the end of the week, it was horrible. It was caking into my wrinkles. It was sticking everywhere into my lines. So far, so good with this. Looks totally natural, if you ask me. It looks like I put nothing on my face, and you saw that I put two colors on, darker down in here, just to hide my jowls a little bit. Well, God bless you. I want to thank Adina for the beautiful, beautiful card I put on Instagram. I put a picture of my granddaughter up, her 18th. She was having a party at her school that's a church. I swear, she's a future model. She puts my talents to shame. Mm. I asked my daughter, how long did it take her? She said about 15 minutes to get ready. If you look on my Instagram, you'll see her picture. She's just turned 18. She looks like a professional model. Gorgeous. But God bless you. I swear, I think this makeup's going to work out great for us. I really, really like it. I mean, we could even blend this a little bit better with our hands. God bless you. Thank you for subscribing. Please push the like and subscribe if you would. And all of my friends always leave a comment, but you've got to hit, for some reason, 1,000 subscribers. It doesn't really matter to me, because I'm only interested in helping other women anyway. It matters a little bit. It kind of hurts your feelings when you don't get there. God bless you. Thank you so much for watching. And if any you want any of this, I'll get my son to link what the name of it was below. And if you'd like for me to do any tutorials on some makeup that you would like to try that I can afford, and I want to show you, I'll order it from Amazon. And I would like to show you that beautiful black dress that my son bought me that's coming in Friday. Because I've decided to start wearing dresses again. I used to wear them all the time when my husband was alive. And I don't go too many places now, but I have a lot of doctor's appointments coming up. CAT scans. I can wear them to those. God bless you. Thank you. Please push the like and subscribe. Love you. Goodbye. Oh, never mind. I have to hang you up this way.